I had over 50 million views on a cherry tomato reel, so let me show you another amazing way to serve them in this easy 15-minute cherry tomato pasta. In a skillet, you're going to infuse garlic with olive oil. Once it's fragrant, add in the cherry tomatoes. Mix and push them down until they turn saucy. Season, add in cooked pasta, basil, and parmesan. This all took less than 15 minutes. Top it off with more parmesan, and don't forget to save and follow for more.